This is Jules Hatem. I'm an industrial engineer coming from University of St. Joseph, Lebanon. I own a startup called Triple E, Environmental Evolution Engineering, that is taking care of environmental issues in Lebanon, and especially the issue of water and wastewater treatment. Our experience here in Europe, and especially in Italy, was very fruitful, and especially, first of all, with the communication seminar. We have learned a lot how to transform our scientific and engineering ideas into something accessible to the whole society, and how to communicate with them our solution and how we applied it in a simple way. Second, we had a very good experience regarding innovative ideas. We learned a lot how to protect it, how to put it in the right context, and especially how to manage it. At the end, I would like to thank a lot the owners and the manager of the project and the responsibles of the European Commission that gave us the chance to be here now. I wish for the future that we can have a bigger, that we can play a bigger role in succeeding this project and to apply it in our third countries in the Middle East. Thanks a lot.